Yes, I love the hotel. It's a place we can put the hotel. Better than an electric drill.
Actively incubating even more carnivores? Are we, Dr. Sattler?
I need the genome first. At least enough to fill in the gaps of a combi.
Emma knew what he was doing when he reached out to you.
What does that mean?
With all due respect, Dr. Sattler, you're a zealot. Like he is. No offense.
I didn't realize believing in something was a weakness. If my belief ensures the health and safety of life on this island, be it dinosaur, human, or even a tiny little plant, then that's all that matters to me.
Say, have you ever heard of summit fever, Dr. Sattler? In mountaineering, it's what gets climbers killed. The desire, the compulsion, if you will, to reach the top becomes more important than anything else, more important than survival. That's John Hammond.
And that's also me? That's what you mean?
I'm only offering perspective.
When you're trying for something, you want to achieve it. Especially something you've dreamt about your entire life.
It's not the goal that concerns me, Dr. Sattler. It's the cost.
Is that put up the same place? I can't see. Oh, that dog.
Acknowledging request for feeder resupply. Feeder supplies inbound. Thank you.
Get all the Spinosaurus.
Let's get some into an enclosure and make sure they have access to food and water.
Asset requiring collection.
Complete.
Asset collection request received.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a consignatus to the park.
Thank you.
Barely enough.
Ladies and gentlemen,
heading to pick up the asset. En route to pick up the asset. En route to collect the asset.
Asset to be collected. Being transported. Asset transported.
You grab them now. I wish that this was some kind of water park. What's wrong with that? There's not enough force.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Delivered. I don't know what else would fit in there.
Incubate and release 5.
Outstanding! The contract is complete.
Because our hands aren't full enough with walking and crawling dinosaurs, now you want dinosaurs that fly?
They're reptiles, actually. And just imagine what it would be like to witness them taking flight. Within a secured enclosure, of course. Now, I just need to find Cabot. He seems to have flown the coop.
Which these dinosaurs, reptiles, can never do. Like, ever. And you know that for a fact, right? John?
A secured aviary, Dr. Malkin. What goes in, stays in.
But, John, what exactly goes in?
Search.
Dr. Grant, the aviary research is complete.
And you believe in the findings?
As much as I believe in anything here, which is to say, no. But the engineers are confident in the design. I mean, they were before, too, so, you know, we've got that to fall back on.
Okay, we'll get this aviary built, powered, and connected to the rest of the park. Then we'll be able to have one of Ellie's favorites available for study and on display.
We're doing it, Alan. All doing it.
Doing what?
Proving Hammond right.
you knock that one right out of the park.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Transportation underway. picking up asset. Heading to pick up the asset.
We are pleased to welcome a Parasaurolophus to the pond.
Asset requiring collection.
We are pleased to welcome
transporting asset. En route to feeder. Request acknowledged. Responding to resupply request. En route to feeder.
Them fly.
I hope our guests share your enthusiasm, my dear Dr. Sattler.
Pteranodons. Alan, pteranodons. Can you believe it?
How many times has that question been asked on this island?
It's not how many times it's been asked, Dr. Grant, but how many times it's been answered. Today, Jurassic Park takes flight.
Asset collection request received. the list. Confirmed.
The multiverse theory postulates that we've already done this a million times in a million different realities in a million different universes. So, taking on this new contract should feel familiar by now.
Top up feeder. No problem. Resupply request acknowledged. Adding to the list.
Thanks for the follow.
Thank you.
Let's just go to the bottom all the way.
Collecting asset.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome an apatosaurus to the park.
Asset to be collected.
We are pleased to...
Take a look-see in this direction. I got a contract offer for you.
Many of these dinosaurs already instinctively thirst for blood. So at least let's not leave them short on water. You need to keep these animals sufficiently hydrated.
Thank you.
Acknowledging request for feeder resupply. Adding task. Acknowledged. Responding to resupply request. En route to pick up the asset. Additional task. Understood. Has been transported. Request acknowledged. Picking up asset.
heading to collect the asset.
Ground crew, stand by for helicopter arrival. Transportation underway.
With this new contract, you can help advance our ability to take care of the dinosaurs. This particular process is key to repopulating Jurassic Park.
Being transported. Asset delivery confirmed.
If I could go back, tell my younger self that I'd be incubating dinosaurs, well, I wouldn't believe it. Heck, if I could tell the me of 6 months ago. No, you get my point.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Gallimimus to the park. Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Triceratops. Has been delivered.
No problem.
Delivery complete.
So I'm for the post problems. And I'm not understanding this one.
Arrival.
pick up the asset. Asset to be collected. En route to pick up the asset. Collecting asset.
The same as before.
After the mess they made of this place the first time around, it's refreshing to see something approaching competence. Don't tell Mr. Hammond I said that, because I'll deny everything.
Supplies inbound. Task received. Confirmed. Resupply request acknowledged. Proceeding to the feeder now. Understood.
Population is still too much.
Problem. Request acknowledged.
adding task.
Hey, what's up, man? What's up?
At this point, we're just going to continue to add to the populations, dinosaurs and humans, increase the density and capacity of both. It's a miracle. Two creatures from the same place, but different worlds.
The dream, Dr. Malcolm. The dream of dinosaurs once again roaming the Earth. Belief pays off.
Ellie, the dinosaurs went extinct because they were supposed to. Survival of the fittest. Nature's law.
Possibly.
A new god has spoken. He wears a white cabana shirt and walks with a cane. This is John Hammond's world now. We're just surviving in it, marking time until we're not.
We didn't suffer in vain, Ian. Something good and wonderful came out of this. Living dinosaurs.
Yeah, good. Wonderful. The chaos is coming, Dr. Sadler, but I do admire your optimism.
My employees think of me as a taskmaster, and perhaps they're right. Take this contract, and we shall see, won't we?
Thank you.
Transportation complete. Acknowledging asset collection request. Heading to collect the asset. Set to be collected. Task received. Thank you.
discovery can be a painful experience. A very uncomfortable journey into the unknown, but you sure made it look easy. We got a huge problem. The raptors, their pens are open, and the emergency bunkers have been disabled.
You suspect more sabotage?
I have zero doubts, John.
And where in the hell is Cabot?
You think he's involved in this, John?
Most certainly not. Do you?
Let's not rule anything or anyone out.
Perhaps that is wise.
This time we have to stop the bleeding first. Or at least keep it to a minimum.
Yes. Go. Whatever it takes.
We've seen the reports, Ian.
So no sugarcoating. Just how bad is it?
Wild raptors, alpha predators, running free in the park. Probably hunting.
Definitely hunting.
And our guests are their most obvious prey.
We can try and trank them.
Agreed. And let's tell John to close the park down before the panic sets in.
It's too late for that, Dr. Sattler. Closing would only make things worse.
Funneling people together and creating bigger targets? Besides, closing the park. Hammond would never go for it.
Where have I seen and lived this story before? Oh, that's right. I believe it was on this very spot.
Then we'll tranquilize them. It'll work. It has to.
Guarding the dinosaurs didn't work.
I'm all ears.
These raptors have been modified. Genetically, I mean.
So, what, you're saying that they're mutants?
They're unique expressions of a specific strain of raptor DNA.
So, mutants.
Whoever's behind the hacks and sabotage did something to make the dinosaurs immune to sedation.
Someone is attacking Jurassic Park from within.
And using its inhabitants to do it.
Then that is how we'll save it.
What do you have in mind, Ellie?
The T-Rex. We turn her loose.
No. No, let's not do that.
Chaos, Ian. Isn't that what you wanted?
Malcolm, it saved us before. She'll want to establish dominance immediately, which means she's going to go after the raptors.
Not like this.
Didn't John Hammond tell you whatever it takes? Well, this is what it takes. A T-Rex.
I hate this place.
Thank you.
Doing a job and doing it well should be its own reward. But I've decided to give you a little something extra. I hope you like it.
Attending to repair request. Setting additional task. En route to repair. Acknowledged. En route.
Angry dinosaurs. Hey, I can save everybody a whole lot of time and just explain what happens eventually. And that eventually comes much sooner than anybody anticipates. Well, you know, except me.
I like to see my people achieve success. Completing contracts is one way to do it. For instance, this one.
Crew responding to repair request. Heading to pick up the asset. Confirming task. Feeder resupply request received. Acknowledging request for feeder resupply. Adding to the list.
Call it a night, and we'll fix this next time we get on. Release the T-Rex. Any help? And taking a nap.
Take
the one hand, the dinosaurs are reacting. They're fighting, as evolution compels them to, engaging in behaviors that were necessary. And I say were, because now they're completely removed from the world where they competed for resources and survival. For that, now they got to rely on us, which means that we are the chaos, the element interfering with nature. Geez, it makes you wonder who the dinosaurs' fight is really with.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. I appreciate it.